My first honor as a bass player is I won Bass Player of the Year for the Gibson Guitar Awards in the late 90s. In the car on the way, I wrote down, the bass is the mother of all instruments, and that she is the one you can't live without, but you sometimes don't notice is there. Mm. And it's the glue that's actually the one that's moving you and you're feeling the most. There is a bit of a peacekeeping component that is sweet and sensitive to others.
Oh, isn't that great? Yeah. And very Canadian.